Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how you can make change the screen brightness setting on your Hisense Android smart TV. Okay, and first of all you need to just go to the setting on this here and select okay on it. After that you need to go to device preference and go all the way down until you can see this picture. Select on it, and now you can change the screen brightness here. You can turn the brightness up to 100, and just please take note that when you change the brightness of the TV, it will affect to your power consumption. The TV will cost more electricity than we use the screen brightness in low level. Okay, now I set it to 60, and you also can change another option like backlight, contrast, saturation, and another setting. And you can also take it back to default setting by press reset to default and select okay. And now you will see a brightness and another setting get back to default. Another option, you can just use the picture mode. You can use the user mode. You can adjust by yourself. Wide width, sports mode, movies mode, scale mode, and energy saving. So when you just want to play this game, just select the game mode and press OK. And now it will adjust the screen due to your setting. And I change it back to standard. Okay, and that is the end of this video of how you can change the screen brightness and another picture setting on your Hisense Android Smart TV. And now, thank you everyone for your time watching this short video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.